Of all the strength, skill, and speed that goes into professional sports, you'd think that celebration is the easy part. Apparently not for these guys. Meanwhile, kicking an average field goal in the first quarter of a game is generally not a good cause for celebration.
This one will be from 43 yards out. It's got the accuracy, it's got the distance. Martin Gramatica, 15 for 19 this season. And he hurt himself leaping up and down.
He just strained his knee. He hyperextended his knee.
It's not his kicking knee, it's his planting leg.
Bergeron fans on a pass, Stephen steals, and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was gonna, until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way, and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky, he scored! Can you believe what we just saw?
The white team in this game made a clutch shot with only 0.6 seconds to go to take the lead. Let's see how their celebration goes. If you guys want to relive another epic celebration video on Amazing Life 24/7, check out the link in the description.